And finally, Yoann Lossel, who won first place drawing, second place imaginative realism, an art purchase award, an Arcadia Contemporary Award, and Aristides Publication Prize for drawing, all for his drawing of the rides. Congratulations.